Good morning, everybody. How is it going? Today we're playing Axe. We're going into the offlane and this was random draft. I picked Axe because he seemed like a bit of fun and also because they first picked Dazzle and Axe does kind of fail against Dazzle. You know, you drop two, you drop that dunk through the shadow grave. It's always really satisfying to pull that off, so I thought, you know, a bit of Axe sounds like a decent idea. And actually, based on their team so far, actually, it's not like their team is changing at this point, but you get the idea, right? Based on their team, I think Axe was actually a pretty solid pick. So, they're not gonna jungle, are they? Nah, I'll just put one down right here. Fuck it. Screw that. I'll just put it right here. Anyway. So yeah, but it's just like... Axe seemed pretty solid. Axe is a pretty fun hero. I'm not getting that. Okay, let's go then. Get back and block instead, and that's that. So yeah. Oh, nice. I don't know if they can get him, but might be able to. Okay, I'll use one of those couriers to get myself a tango, another set of tangos, because apparently we have the two couriers, which is next level strategy. But wait, who has the faceless rags? Hockey. Well, I get it, right? You gotta show off the faceless Rex. Like that. You just have to. There's like a moral obligation there, so... No, well, but honestly, I don't know. I have the best courier in the game, which is the Juggernaut, and I don't show it off all the time. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Kind of. Sometimes. Anyway. So yeah, I'm playing against Razor down here. Is that a solo Razor? Oh, interesting. I think I should actually do okay against that. Yo! Because of this. That's okay. This is fine. Stop hitting me, please. Thank you. Oh well. Yeah, we're not gonna win this lane, I wouldn't. And that's just no. But we might do fine. Not really. Oh, they have the Crystal Maiden jungling. Damn it, I should have gone for the magic bush after all. Oh well. Just the magic bush is pretty easy to counter ward, and it's like really obvious that you put it there. That's why I prefer to not do that. Right? So I prefer to put it somewhere where it's not as obvious, but oh well. So, a few things. Do I have anything? Oh man, I just slept for like 12 hours straight because I was so tired yesterday. Like, do you get that? Like, I don't know. Like, some days it's just like, well, no, I should not have woken up at all. Like, it's also a complete waste of effort to even get out of bed today because, like, with my complete lack of sleep, which I don't even know why I have that, I'm not really gonna be constructive in any way whatsoever. I should honestly just go straight back into bed. But I didn't do that yesterday. Because I don't really ever do that. Which is kind of silly. I should just sleep more. Oh well. Finished up reading Game of Thrones though. So that's kind of cool. You know, books are nice. I know, there's not really much to say about it. I guess everybody knows that Game of Thrones is good. Right, I don't need to tell you about that. It's just like, yes, Game of Thrones is indeed good. Surprise. Didn't expect that, did you? No, it is actually quite enjoyable. I know, it's crazy. But it's very good, very good. Oh, fuck off. Come at me. Ugh! Okay. I guess not. I could max it, actually. This deal a lot of damage if it's maxed. Like, actually, like, 400, that's quite a bit. So, I don't know, probably not a great idea, though. I could. Oh, well. That's just with Axe, like, you want to have the counter helix. So you can, you know, get farm in the lane and occasionally go jungle as well, which is nice. And, the Q is, like, one of the best abilities in the game, so you don't really want to pass up on that, do you? Nah. That's a pretty bad idea. So yeah. Let me go ahead and pick up my tranquils. Yeah, I don't really see a reason to not get tranquils here. I mean, the HP region is gonna be really sweet. I might actually get a bottle now that I think about it. I don't know. I've really kind of grown to be a fan of the bottle in the offlane. This I remember when I, like, when I made like my video on 6.84. I was like, no, 6.82. I was like, yo, we're gonna see a lot of bottles because of bounties. And everybody was like, oh yeah, a few of them. But right now, everybody buys bottle all the time. So, got my prediction right on that. Fuck yeah. Yo, what's up? I love this. This is great. No, I'm leaving. Wait, is he faster? Oh, no, Crystal Maine. Oh, no. Yeah, she's actually juggling.
Wind Ranger is missing.
Ah, it is. Bit of a problem.
Never mind, she's mid.
Bit of a problem. Should have blocked the magic bush. I completely forgot about that. Ah, shit happens. You know, that's just kind of how it goes. What are we doing in terms of items? Well, we're gonna get a blink dagger, obviously, and then we're gonna try to win the game with that. You know, just tank up, I guess. I can't really see a blight mail being really, really nice here. I think blight mail is gonna be fantastic. This might even be... actually, no, I'm not sure about the pipe. But we want to have some HP. I'm generally, like, kind of a big fan of Aghanim's on this hero. I like it a lot. I think Aghanim's is really cool. So, maybe. Maybe not. But hey, we're actually doing surprisingly well here. Like, that guy is just not applying enough pressure at all. But it might be because I'm applying a lot of pressure on him. I think I might actually build a Vanguard. Is that a decent idea? Yeah, I want some HP that's not strength-based, right? Because of Timbersaw. So that makes sense, I think, a Vanguard. I think it's all around, like, a really solid item for this hero. So. Yo, what's up? Take that. How much damage is that, actually? That's 160. That's pretty solid. It's not, like, crazy good or anything like that. It's like, this is fine. I can't keep doing that. I mean, if I'm gonna keep doing that, I should really max it, but whatever. Here we go. Got the Ring of Health again. Sweet. You know, gotta get that region going on. I'm actually, like, in a really solid position here. God, I wish... You know what? I might actually go for it from now on. I might just max this over the Berserker's Call. The thing about Berserker's Call, it doesn't actually scale super well. Like, you still want to max it out because it becomes even more powerful than it is at level 1. But it has a 2-second duration, then 2.4, then 2.8, then 3.2. Like, actually, the biggest upside of skilling it is the lower cooldown. But we won't even get to use that anyway. So I think I might actually really go for the W. Just to mess with the Razor. Also, we're taking quite a bit of damage right now. So, that's a bit of a problem. Let me go ahead and just drop these really quick. You know, this way I can go ahead and just, you know, tank up the creep wave. And then I can go get them again. No! Stop dealing damage. But now I can get them again and I have the cooldown ready. Which is really nice because, like, they have a pretty long cooldown, but they're, like, once the region actually sets in, it's super significant. So, yeah. God damn it, Razor. He does have pretty significant spam as well. Yeah. Actually, am I dead? Oh, no, I'm not. Whew, I think he could have killed me. I really think so. Kind of scary right there. Okay, you know what? I'll just sit back now. I'll heal up. I just won't mess with him for a little bit. Okay, that's fine, because that's doesn't actually get rid of my tranquils. So I'm okay with it. Trying to be fancy here, but oh well. Man. You know, it's really nice. Like, every once in a while, I just gotta say, fuck it. I'll sleep today. This is what I'm gonna do today. I'll just sleep. Oh man, that was so good. I literally, like, when did I go to sleep? I went to sleep at like 12, like at midnight. And, which is kind of early for me, right? Like, I don't usually go to sleep at midnight. I usually go to sleep quite a bit later. But then I slept till like 12. Like till literally like midday. It's just like, yeah, this is so good. Oh, that was amazing. Now that I'm done reading Game of Thrones, I have started reading cat books. Like, not books about cats, but books about... Not like novels about cats, but like, this is how you, you know, have a cat properly. Like, this is how you should, you know, treat them. I guess I know how to treat a cat. Like, I've had cats my entire life. Well, not my entire life, but like, most significant portions of it. Right, so I kind of know what I'm doing there. But I still, like, I haven't had a kitten in, like... Enemies need killing. Like, 12 years. So, I don't know anything about that. Prove yourself! Come on, give me some more spins. Okay. Oh, great, now I don't deal any damage. Oh, I got the last hit. Next level last hit. Oh, wait, actually, you're dead, right? 250? Got him. Oh, there's a maiden. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck you, maiden! Why are you here? That's fine, that's worth it. No, I'm actually perfectly okay with that. I got a kill on the racer. That's like much more important than the maiden getting a kill on me. Like, that's just really, really solid. So I'm okay with that. But yeah, I'm just like reading up on cat shit and stuff. Alright. Like, literally cat shit. Oh, man. I know, I'm putting a lot of thought into that whole thing. Probably a lot more than is necessary. Because, you know, like, that's a nice thing about a cat. Like, cats don't really give a damn. You can't just, like, have it and, like, give it some food and it's gonna be happy. But, you know, wants it to be nice. So, let me go ahead and get my Vanguard going on. I'm coming, give it a second.
Yes.
Coming. Even half the battle hunger maxed. So, maximum damage. I guess I don't have it really maxed. But that got me the kill. It did. So that's pretty good. There's a crystal maiden jungling.
Yeah, I wondered that.
So, you know, that's probably an easier kill for you.
Yeah. I just didn't know.
Okay. Yeah, that's a much easier kill. Fuck you! Show your worth! No! That is why I don't like the ability. Show your worth! Ah, I missed him. That's unfortunate. But he's still gonna take 400 damage from the battle hunger, which is pretty solid for a 75 mana spell. So that's fine. And hey, I got my Vanguard. I think I'm out farming him, so that's pretty solid. My main problem here is actually just that he has... What's his face? Oh, there's a main. Oh, everybody would cheat. Okay. Okay, I don't have any vision right now. This is really terrifying. I'm super scared. Because it's not as bad early game, because, you know, people are less likely to just come and kill you. But right now, they don't like me anymore. I killed their safe laner. They aren't happy about that. So, you know, they're gonna come for me. Fuck you! Come on, pull him! Show your worth! Fuck you. It doesn't actually do anything. Show your worth! I love that line. I think that's so cool. Because it like totally fits with the theme of Battle Hunger. It's just like, go fight! Right? Go fight! Go kill something! You need to do something now! Right? Else you're gonna take a lot of damage. And it's just like, show your worth! God, I love that. I have nothing I can do, except for battle hunger. Which does a little bit of something. That's actually gonna be enough, isn't it? Oh, sweet. That was pretty solid. I guess I can't really complain about that, though, can I? That long. Show your worth. God, I love that line. That's so good. Actually, some lines in Dota are like genuinely great. And I guess the line itself isn't that amazing, right? It's just like the context of it that makes it brilliant. Stop it. I'll hit you. And I don't even need to deal damage to do that. See that? You see that? I hit for nothing. And do I look like I give a damn? No, because I don't. So suck on that. Oh, I'm dead. Like, god damn it, screw you. Oh, that's creep. Yeah, I don't know. I don't have any vision, right? Like, I just can't see anything yet. Vorts are in stock and not getting bought. Okay, guys. We don't have any vision and there are 3 wards in stock. They're meaning to smash that bottom tower. I'm just saying. That is something that shouldn't happen, right? Like that, let me be honest with you. If you're playing support, I want one thing from you. That's wards. So just go ahead and take care of that and we're Gucci, right? Like that's all I need. And I think that's pretty fair too, right? Like that's a fair thing to expect. Like, just give me some wards. And so... And honestly, like, if you're playing support and you're trying to be a good support, like, the first thing in your head should be, are there wards available? If yes, what the fuck am I doing? I should be buying wards. Right? Like, they're just the number one priority. Wards are the best item in the game. So fucking good. So fucking good. You're probably, maybe, possibly dead. Okay, maybe not. I really want my blink dagger. It's actually gonna... I'm doing great here. I really think so. Like, oh my god. I'm gonna get a pretty... Well, not super early blink dagger, but it's fine. Right? It's early enough. I don't need it any earlier than this. I'm level 12, which is fantastic. That is actually, like, really good. I'm gonna be one of the highest in the game. That is actually the highest in the game, so that's pretty solid. So, from all around, I'm doing great. Go blink dagger now. Let's go and get some kills. Now, this is always my problem with Axe. It's just, like, a complete lack of mana. This is why I don't like Battle Hunger that much usually, because I'm just like, I don't have the mana for this. Oh, give me. No, no. I could have dunked it, couldn't I? I always forget about it. Okay, give me a spin. Just one. Just one. Wait. Okay, dunk. Yo, what's up? Yo, I don't have the mana I need for this. Oh, there's a main now. Oh no. Oh, main. Please. This is not working. I'm probably dead. Shit. Damn, main. But yeah, it's mana. Mana's an issue. Mana's a problem. And then again, like, that's... That's why I like getting Aghanims, because it actually gives you quite a bit of mana to work with. I think we might pick up a magic stick. A magic wand, actually, because that's generally like a really nice item for mana. So, pretty good choice right there. Oh yeah, I think that's basically the strategy here. Oh, okay. Level 11, that should kill. Yeah, sweet. That's pretty solid. Like, as long as our Juggernaut is doing fine, I think we're okay here. Alright, this is gonna end up being a pretty interesting game, I think. So that's cool, I like that. I'm quite happy about that, but... it's also gonna be pretty difficult. Like, these guys are putting up a fight. And now Chris Mayne got her hand of Midas. Oh. Screwed that up. Oops. Now Chris Mayne got her hand of Midas, which is neat. For her, not so much for us, but... Right, but nah, that's okay. That's all just fine. I love playing initiators. I really do. Like, playing initiators is so fun, because you're like, okay, I'm going in now, and this is where we fight, and this is where it all starts, and you all can follow up, or you can't, but I'm going in. I love that. That is so cool. That was like my favorite thing in the game. It's probably not, but I have a lot of things I like about the game, so screw it. We are 20 minutes into the video. I'm not gonna go big screen, but if you enjoyed it so far, please. Okay, wait, I guess I have a second. So, 20 minutes into the video, if you enjoyed it so far, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. We'll definitely appreciate that. We're just gonna see how this continues on. Like, we did really well early on, but now these guys are definitely making a bit of a comeback happen, right? So, it's gonna be interesting, I think. Like, this is definitely not gonna be a one sided game whatsoever. I wonder if Mecha is actually any good on Axe. Like, Guardian Grease. Guardian Grease, like, the thing is, Guardian Greaves are, like, almost always amazing. Because they're just, like, an incredible item. Right? But it's just not that easy to get them, because they're really, really expensive. Okay, I can't blink, I can't do anything, actually. Okay. I guess I'll just put that on you. Start hitting you with my, like, 20 damage. Fuck you. Fuck you, too. Come on, come on. Yes! Okay, I got him slowed. I got him slowed. I can't move whatsoever, but I got him slowed. Fuck you! Yes! And... no. Damn it. Oh, estimated my damage just a tiny little bit. But we got him. Boo, baby, that's all we did. That was actually really cool. Four kills, only lost one hero. And our Juggernaut survived, which I'm actually kind of surprised by. Honestly thought he was gonna die, but... nah, I'm not gonna complain about it. Did he die or did he just... like, did he resurrect or did he survive? I'm actually not sure. Oh, well. Oh, nice! Oh, that is sweet! I didn't even know we had that. Oh, that's amazing. Okay. So Axe, of course, like, the reason why he's a pretty solid offlaner is because you can't just farm ancients like this, right? You get a... get a good stack of ancients going on, then you just kill it. And that's really nice. Like, that's like a lot of good offlaners are very good at killing ancients. If you think about it, Bristleback, Tide Hunter, right? Like, those heroes, they just can kill the big creeps, which gives them a lot of money. Oh, that is a problem. Okay, I'm fine. Yeah, but I'll have to get out. And I think we lost the Disruptor. That sucks. He needs to leave. He needs to leave. Holy shit, I was close. Okay, let me heal up. I'll carry a TP instead of this, though, but... instead of my Ogre Club, but... oh well. I don't know how good the Crimson Fuckery is these days. I haven't seen it a lot. People don't really buy it anymore. Just pretty expensive. I guess people don't really buy Vanguard. Unless it's like Bristleback. But even then, I don't often see the Crimson Guard anymore. Right? It's just not an item that's very popular. I wonder why. I guess people don't really right-click any longer. I guess that's really a big part of this metagame right now, isn't it? Like, a lot of the really powerful heroes, they don't really hit. They more cast. It's a very, very spell-orientated metagame, which is interesting. Interesting, especially compared to the previous one, which was just right. There's just straight up, I'm sniper, and I hit you until you die, and you're just gonna have to deal with that. Hoo hoo, haha. Right? So, I don't know. But hey, let me go ahead and just finish up my Aghanims right now. Really, really want that. And I think it's definitely something that's worthwhile getting right now. Why? May I just ask, why in the living hell are there creeps? Doesn't make a tiny bit of sense. I'm coming, team! Don't worry, I noticed. I just got really greedy and wanted some creeps. Hello? Okay, he's dead. Dead. Right? Maybe not. Maybe he's Dazzle and can heal himself. Okay. I wasn't quite sure if he was Dazzle for a long, long period of that encounter. He looked like Dazzle and he smelled like Dazzle and he tasted like Dazzle, but not quite sure if he actually was Dazzle. He's just full of shit right now, I don't know. I just woke up. Like, I'm not even kidding when I say that. Literally just woke up, so. You know. I still don't know why they were creeps here. That was so weird. Just like, hello? I hope I'm not interrupting anything. It seemed like they were having like a party or something. I don't want to be a party pooper. Like every party needs a pooper, that's what I invited you. Wait, I don't know. Every party needs a pooper, that's why they... Shit, I don't know. That's why we invited you. That's probably not they, we. I don't know, something like that. Shit, I gotta watch DBC Abridged again. God, Abridged is so good. Oh right, I had a quest for Aghanims. Oh wow, that was actually really close too. Funny thing about that quest, I had a 600 gold quest, which was like, buy Aghanims in 20 minutes. And then I was like, I don't want to buy Aghanims, fuck that. So, I discarded it. Then I got a 200 gold quest, which is buy Aghanims in 25 minutes. And it's just like, okay, I get it, I'm buying an Aghanims. God damn it. I suppose so. You should also probably smoke up and try to cover Sean.
Yeah, why not?
Not we, just the Juggernaut. Like, he can do it on his own easily.
Okay. They're meaning to smash that
bottom tower of yours. Well, he doesn't need our help for that. He's freaking Juggernaut. Who is stacking this? Who is that marvelous being? Whoever's stacking this, I love you. This is amazing. Keep that going.
That's me. Thank you very much.
I love you, man.
Here a week.
Except when Matt brings me bad luck. By the way, in case you don't know this, Matt brings bad luck. He just does. This is a fact. This is a proven fact. Matt brings back bad luck. Just don't question it. It is true. It is indeed true. Okay, I'm kind of waiting for a moment right now. That sounds like a good one. Maybe not. Maybe actually a pretty bad moment. Seems like a really bad one now that I think about it. Holy shit. Woo. Yeah, that did not work out at all. And get back, what are you doing? Okay. Well, that's unfortunate that I died right there. I gotta admit, my blink was terrible. Shit, they're applying a lot of pressure right now. And I feel like this is their moment, right? Like, you have the Aghanims on him. The Wind Rangers working on hers. They don't really have that much, but they have enough to start applying pressure now. And we don't go in like this. So I was just about to say that we now have to go as a team. But we have to go as a team. I really was just about to say that, because they are grouping up as five. Yes, but you also died. You were support with a dominating streak. I'm just saying, you're probably worth more than the Razor. Okay. Just don't do shit like that anymore. Like, that's generally a bad idea. Okay, then. So, Crimson Guard? Probably. No. Has to be. No, it's okay, don't worry about it, right? But I just... This just was a little silly, because I was literally about to say, we have to go as a team now. Mike!
I just wanted to get the rune, and they were there.
These people. Nah. Yeah, that's just... You know, the thing is, I think right now they have, like, really good fighting potential. I think we easily win late game, too. Like, late game is just not even close. But... Gotta get there. Right. And, yeah, it's just we have Storm Spirit, Juggernaut. Like, and they have Wind Ranger and Razor. Just, we beat that. Storm Spirit beats Wind Ranger as well. Yeah. Like, Storm Spirit is a really good late game hero. Like, amazingly strong. I don't know, actually, if we should try Roshan. Kind of a tough call. I think he can get it. It's difficult. Definitely difficult. I guess he smoked up. I guess. You know, might as well. We should get some towers. Like, I think that's really a big problem we have right now. We have taken one tower so far. They have taken three. Which really makes a difference. And we have no vision on this.
Yeah, I know. I wanted to go in, but I realized that.
Not really a great idea. Because the thing is, we don't, not only do we not see if there's anybody else there, but we don't see anybody else on the map. Right. So in that scenario, you have to assume that they are where they need to be. Right? Like, they are in the worst possible position for our team. Which is right behind that Windranger in that scenario, right? And now this Roshan thing is a bit different because, you know, he is... he's smoked up. They don't know he's here. And we are, like, visible all over the map. So there's just no real clue for something like this. I just heard a shackle. Where did I hear that shackle from? Enemies need killing. Bit odd. Huh. I was certain I heard a shackle. But I didn't even have vision on Windrager. That is really weird. To the enemy. No, I'm not making that up, am I? You guys heard it too, right? There was a shackle sound. I don't know. I don't know. Okay. But yeah, BKB gonna be super important here. Just because they have a lot of spells. It's really that simple. Bob. BKB. BKB. It's just a storm too. Like seriously, you just get like BKBs.
I was gonna go for that next.
Matt. BKB. BKB. Everybody get BKB. Actually, no. Matt and Shay should probably just get Climber Caves. Like, to give us more BKB. But yeah, no. BKBs are gonna be so important here. I just look at this game. It's ridiculous how much we block with BKB, right? So, yeah, it's gonna be really, really nice to have that. Enemies need killing! I like Axe. He's a fun guy, isn't he? He's like, enemies need killing! And I always liked that, like giving these kind of characters a character, right? Because the thing about these games is that they don't actually... Look, Axe behaves the way I want him to, right? Let's say in a single-player game you have a storyline, right? And then there are NPC characters and they behave in a way that was written for them. So there's like, there's some predeterminedness to it and it's just like, yo, no. Like, this is a written character and like, this is who he is and this is how he's gonna behave in the scenario. This is not the same for like an online game, right? A multiplayer game. Because in those, right, like my Axe behaves how I want him to. So he can be really, really scared. Or he can be really, really aggressive. So it's like it's always been really interesting to me like how the creators like characterized that character. Right? Like, because Axe is supposed to be this big manly guy, it's just like, oh, I'm going in, I'm gonna get kills, yeah. Right? But you can also, like, I'm not recommending this, but this is just a thing you can do, right? You can play him to be like a really scaredy cat, right? Just somebody that runs away. You can just, you know, use your ultimate to steal kills and like you just blink into a fight, steal a kill and get out immediately. Like, those are just options you have that don't at all fit with Axe's narrative. And that's something I think is really, really interesting. I think like the hero that is like the biggest offender if it comes to that.
Push with this Aegis, do you think?
We could, yeah. I've BKB now, so. I think like the biggest offender if it comes to like that kind of idea is Legion Commander actually, because Legion Commander doesn't have like her everything about her is like, yo, I am this like straight up, let's go 1v1 fight, like let's go, I'm just gonna duel you, it's crazy, yeah, for glory. But what she actually does is she just murders some poor supports who can't even defend themselves. Alright, so it's just like there's this dissonance there. Like there's this offset in character between how you play him and how the character is, like given the voice lines and the behavior. I don't know, it's just a bit odd, I think. Bit funny. You know, it's just something to think about, right? Anyway, I think we're definitely going in right here. Okay, there's a shallow grave on nothing, actually. That's really good for us, because that's a powerful ability. What? Something canceled my blink. Oh, I didn't blink. Maybe I just didn't blink. Okay, I guess we're getting a tower now. Yeah, we have an Aegis. Oh, we should definitely use that. Did we note down when we killed Rashad? No, we never do that. Always forget about it. Okay. Okay, BKB? No? No? I don't even need it. I don't even need it! Maybe I should still use it. Fuck you. Aww. Wanted to dunk him, but that's fine. Yeah, I just kind of ran in and tanked it. Like, played this huge ass. Fuck you, I'm Axe! Look at me! Look at my Axe! Look at my Axe. My Axe is amazing. Give it a look. It tastes just like blood. It's not really that tasty. Don't lick my Axe. What is wrong with you? God. Why would you lick an Axe? I found something, and I think it's dead. Boom. And I'm shackled. And I also think this is dead. It should be. Come on. I know that was an optimistic dunk. Let's go. Look at my axe. My axe is amazing. Yo, what's up? Got him. No. I've got another jump. This is really the first time I'm gonna use my BKB for this nonsense. No. God damn it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I don't think we're actually gonna get anything anymore. Okay, let's get out then. And might as well. Right? Doesn't really have a mana cost, does it? No, it doesn't. Doesn't have a mana cost, so I can just simply have it. Like, this is the kind of upgrade where there's no downside to it. Wait, actually, no. Wait, there is a downside to it. Because Crimson Guard and Vanguard are, like, super amazing late-game items. So you invested more item more money into an item that you're going to end up selling for something better later on. But apart from that, there is no real downside. And I don't know how much longer this game is going to last. Because I think we got him with that last fight. Like, that was a really, really long fight that got us 2 towers and, like, 7 kills or something. Like, that was really, really solid for us. I could go in on this. Oh, I missed him. Look at my axe. My axe might be dead. Please don't lick it. Because that's weird. Okay. Okay, I'm alive. Good. All going according to plan. All going according. Do you see this? Biggest bait. I'm amazing. Oh, she blinked. I had the right prediction, except I didn't because she wasn't there anymore. Nah, I totally had the right call. Totally. The call is always right. Because it's a call to arms. Yeah, of course. Nothing left of the other fella's mid-tower. What else did you think I was going to do here? These people. Did you really think I was that wasn't a bait? That's what it was all about. It was a panda initiation, except it wasn't because I didn't die horribly. Easiest game of my life. Pew pew pew. Okay. And freaking fantastic. Here comes the axe. I like Axe, he's fun. Yo, where are all of you?
Oh.
Like, I don't... Why aren't we killing them? You people.
That's not a very nice thing to do. It's so violent.
But that's kind of the point of the game. Oh, look, I found something. Come on, give me it! dunk. The double dunk. The double dip of the dunkenings. Or something like that. Something similar to that. I forgot to activate my Crimson Guard. It doesn't matter. We got him anyway. We got him anyway. I think we did a pretty good job playing an offlane here. Okay, you're dead, right? Yeah, pretty dead. Pretty dead. Pretty fucking dead. Well, they just killed the Juggernaut and got like billions money, so forth. Kind of not that great for us. Okay. So do I get, what's this called? Octarine Core. That is the big question here, right? Because with Octarine Core, I reduce the cooldown of this to 7.5 seconds. Which is just like almost 50% uptime, which is amazing. But it's also, other than that, that's nothing. It's like, other than that, it's completely worthless. But that is really cool. Right? That is kind of amazing. So, oh, yes, give me, come on, I can. I was really, really optimistic there. I was hoping I could just kill it, you know, like with the backdoor protection. Well, I don't hit for shit. I don't have any attack damage whatsoever. You know what? Let's do it. I could also just get like a casual Desolator or Dagon for stats. I love Dagon for stats. Dagon for stats is still the best thing. No, man. Octarine Core Raisin. Almost have enough money. Not quite, but almost. I'm getting that. I'm all about it. Oh, right! Is my E gonna heal me? Oh, I might be dead here. Oh, nice. Nice, he completely missed that. Fuck all of you! That's probably a bad idea. By probably, I mean definitely. Shit. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh my god, I'm worth a lot of money. Oh my god. Holy shit, I got more money from Wayne than I got from the Juggernaut. Oops. Wait, why do I have that much money? Wait, why am I the highest level of the game? I guess it's just, you know, I'm just not afraid to die. And like, that's the thing, right? Like, everybody else is like, no, I don't want to go in. And I was just, fuck it. I'm going in. I'm going to get a kill. And if I die afterwards, then I got a kill. Oops. I totally just threw my water around. I have these, like, bottles here. And I, this is water. Because I'm lazy, so I just usually just fill up some bottles and like put them here so I have something to drink over the day. Because otherwise I just won't drink anything. Because then I have to get up to get it, and that's just... So I just have like every few hours I get up and like get myself a new bottle. I also feel like we should wait until I finish my Octarine Core. Which is definitely the best item. In every possible scenario. I feel. Also, we lost the Disruptor, which is unfortunate. Poor man. Poor man. He's not actually bringing bad luck today. But usually he does. He does. Bring very bad luck. It's just a fact. Even Matt doesn't dispute that. Even Matt is like, no, I bring bad luck. Like, that's just how it is, right? Like, it has been proven. It is known. Just like Savise brings good luck. It's just how it is. It is known. Okay. So there we go. I'm gonna get healed from the spins, aren't I? That sounds amazing. And now I easily have enough mana for everything. Like, that's gonna be beautiful. Rest is for the dead. This is gonna be amazing. And like, 7.5 seconds per circle call. Yeah. Yeah, it's 9 seconds cooldown blink dagger. Tranquil boots have a lower cooldown too. BKB, fuck yeah. Also, I think you might be dead here. No? Good. Good. Yo, take this. Okay, maybe don't. Fuck you. I just wanted to cast that. Take that! No, stop canceling my blink there. Oh my god, this is it. Yes! Oh, beautiful. Oh, that didn't do anything, okay. Okay, we got the slow on him again. I am really, really slow. And I really just want to blink. God damn it, these people. Fuck you! This might have been a bad decision. Possibly a bad idea. Fuck you! Fuck you! Get out of my face. I'm not getting any dunks. Like, that Agonist was a complete waste of money. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm just really not getting any of these dunks, which is super unfortunate. That's okay. Right, like, I did use one ultimate. It just didn't kill. Dealt some damage, though. Come on. Yeah, stop it. But even then, it only has, like, 4.5 seconds cooldown, so it's not like that actually matters. Oh, look at this. Look at the heal. Yes. yo. Might be a bad idea, actually. No. Stop. Got him. Shouldn't that, like, heal me to full or something like that? Boom. Got him. Oh, yes! Oh, that's what I needed. That's what I was looking for all the game long, man. Oh, that is so beautiful. I love that the spin heals me. That is so cool. And so useless, because it's, like, super insignificant. This is a terrible item for Axe, but it's really funny. Oh, come on, that didn't hit? Yo. Probably a bad idea to go in. Got him. I like dunking, dude. It's pretty fun. Pretty good. Boom, baby. Sweet. So, that should do it. That was a fun game. That was really cool. Like, those guys actually put up quite a fight. They really did. Got myself my challenge, which was nice. Wow, I actually had the highest GPM. That's crazy. I don't even know how. Like, I died 5 times. Like, how did that happen? Like, I genuinely actually don't know. That is weird. Okay. Anyway, allow me to go ahead and do the giveaway, and then that's gonna do it for today. So, today's winner... It's loading. Give it a second. Today's winner would be... Silenium Liang. Something like that. You win. What do you win? 171. 171. There's 174, 73, 72, 71. So I can't actually, can I? Yes, I can. After can be gift wrapped after July 30th. Okay, so the inscribed reigning white. It's a void. It's the immortal for Pacna from the Compendium. So if you want that, feel free to send me a message. I'm going to give it to you. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. We'd definitely appreciate that. And I hope to see all of you tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody.